Family place hit hard by today's storms, and drivers are always concerned about traveling through the grapevine when weather like this hits. 23 ABC's Laura Acevedo joins us now live from Frazier Park and the grapevine with a look at the road conditions on the highway right now. Laura.
Jackie, the rain has stopped here in Frazier Park, but within the last couple minutes, we have been experiencing some very, very strong wind gusts. Now, the drive up here through the grapevine was pretty clear. There was only a few showers, and drivers were able to get through like we were without any issues at all. Now, where I'm standing, there is no snow, but I don't know if you can take a look behind me or this video we are about to show you. The mountains surrounding me are completely covered in snow. And just a few miles from here, those up in Pine Mountain Club are reporting 5 to 7 inches of snow. Drivers we spoke to say it hasn't been that bad yet, but they are ready for more snow showers tonight.
A lot of snow, some wind. The roads are not bad yet. It's not been cold enough, but I think it'll get kind of bad later.
You know, it's a godsend. We really need it, although kind of like to spread it out a little more, you know, but it take what we can get, I guess.
Back out here live, it is starting to get colder and colder, and that wind is picking up. But for now, there is no snow and no showers. Live in Frazier Park, Laura Acevedo, 23 ABC News.